Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now, where am I? Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. What did I get myself into? Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead... doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure. Poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this. Don't worry, Sebastian. This is just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
Hello? Hey!
had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Okay.
Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her. Now. Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Oh.
Hopefully that'll hold.
Any closer. Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? what they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! No!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonate at the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what-
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah, okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. like home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We use the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
Takes the edge off. Tell me,